All right, so we are playing Star Wars: The Old Republic right now. Don't know how many people are gonna be watching this live, at least, but
Who gives a shit?
I prefer my old title. You don't see my face now. Should step in, redhead Mandalorian lady. Not wrong. Okay. Dark side points. How do I get dark side points? Oh, let's get the lockbox. Oh, fuck. Do I even get the credits? Think I'm close to max. Okay, where do I go? Checking in with the Avenger. The Avengers. Okay. Launch mission. Yes. Girl power. It's a female Mandalore. My theory is that her name is Shae Vizsla. Then he had Pre Vizsla in the Clone Wars. He was like, my ancestor stole this dark lightsaber during the collapse of the Old Republic or whatever. But we need to remember, Shae Vizsla, especially in the Deceived cinematic, it was like the launch trailer for this game, or I think it was actually a couple of years before launch it came out, but it depicted her stealing. We're not stealing the Darksaber, but her infiltrating the Jedi Temple when the Sith completely like sacked the planet. So my headcanon is that she was the one who stole the dark lightsaber.
Yes.
Probably. Not surprising. Guys are like cross between fucking Spartans and Vikings. Mandalorians. Okay, let's get to some action. Okay, at least I'm getting a bunch of credits. This is... What room is this? Where's Lana gone? Where's my Sith waifu gone? Ah, there you go. I can't go back inside. Fuck. I don't think I can pick up any of my mission logs full. God, I need to sort through what missions I'm doing, what missions I'm not. Ooh. Personal phase, I think. You have something to do in here? Yep. But, before... No. What am I doing? I'm going to take my helmet off. What do I do? Is there like a hide helmet option? There should be. Yeah, hide head salt. I want to like be... Show my face. My beautiful Sith Lord face. Okay. There we go. Episode 1 music. That means nothing... Nothing good's coming up. Nothing good's gonna happen when you hear episode 1 music. Oh, it's my T3 droid. Again, Knights of the Republic 1 and 2. Well, T7. This one's T7. Detecting or my droid. Is that like a defender? Oh, it's a defender fighter.
Get out of there, T7.
Oh!
I'm the new Emperor's hands. The Empress just promoted me,
like off screen, before we started streaming. So, every last one. Interesting how no one ages in this game. Like, it's been like 20 years, almost 20 years since, like, the game started, in terms of in-game time that's passed since launch. But, well, everyone looks the same. Except me, I purposefully age up my character. And look how young and yellowy-eyed Lana looks right now. She doesn't like me when I look at her in the eyes. Alright. Dude, she's right here. Why can't I meet with her? It says meet with Lana Beniko. She's right here. What the hell? Yeah. Alliance base entrance. Ah. Wonder who my one viewer is on the live right now. Or what if it's me on a different tab? That's probably what it is. I'm not gonna lie. Okay, so I need to, talk to Lana, probably up in the main area. Or my headquarters, where all my friends and stuff hang out. So I'll go up there in a minute. Hold on. Sorry, what the hell is going on here? Ah, that works. Okay. There we go. It's loading. Okay, we're gonna do some cool shit here in a second. If it'll let us. Okay. This is my story area, in case anyone has to play this game. We're gonna go to the war room. We're gonna go to the Trump war room. It's like Trump war room, more like the base war room. There she is. Where is the old girl? Okay. Oh yeah, his mommy is head of the Jedi Order. Oh yeah, that's right. There's a pretty good book that has Theron as the main character. Oh great, who else wants to come? Oh shit.
That's not your call for me. The only one is I find.
know why I was thinking about this randomly. I was, like, randomly thinking about that show where, like, the really poor people, and they live in shitty houses and have to build them a new house. That was a good show. Okie dokie. Sith Emperor, Eternal Emperor. Remember, there's some really weird flashpoints or dungeons in this game. We had to fight these giant robot gods. It's confusing. Give me these rewards again. Yeah, but like,
it must be cruel in my inventory.
How much? You guys are being dumb. Okay, never. I'll just sell shit later. And I'm gonna put my mask on because I am based in Sith build.
For the record, this ship was not creepy when you left.
Oh, there we go.
Now it's the compressor.
Oh, we're sneaking. Destroyed.
You will not. The ship will be your tomb. You will fail.
Come on.
Okay, let's fuck some shit up. Dun 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 dun. You know, sometimes I wish I was, like, an attractive left-wing female, because I'd have way more viewers. Okay, we're all gonna team up on you, Servant 15. This guy needs to be like Yeah, I'm not gonna say it. I am totally reaming him with my lightsaber. No, I cannot collect those credits. I cannot pass go. I cannot collect $200. But I can head over to the elevator. There's probably something cool up on the cargo deck or down on the cargo deck. I don't know if this is an up or a down, but we'll see. It's always fun to check. Okay. Oh, fuck. Servant Crusader? Honestly, best are Light Side Warrior, Dark Side Inquisitor. Referring to the classes in this game. I'm dead. What? My healer is not a good healer. Ah, shit. Okay, can I summon another companion? Can I call anyone else? That must be why. I can call Darth Malgus, I think. No, I don't think I can call Darth Malgus. Lord Scourge, that makes sense. He only has level 1 influence with me, so that means he's not that great of a healer. Well, that's why I need, like, Vett, but Vett can't come. Okay. Oh, elevator. Cargo deck. Medical drawer. Maybe I should repair some of my stuff. Okay, that's based. Let's keep going. Okay. See if I survive this one. Okay. I don't know. Okay, turn. Save rewards. This, whatever that is. Ooh, that, and then that. That looks cool. Okay, let's attack now. Yeah, feel the power of the Sith. And die. Kill that juggernaut. No! Don't kill me! Kill me! Kill me! Kill me! God dang it! Oh no! Okay, I don't know why these guys, like, what is with this? What is with Scourge being such a weak companion? But he is a weak companion. Maybe I should set him as DPS. I mean, if I set him as DPS, though, he's probably going to do even worse. Part of me misses back when you could, when the companions, they each had their own, like, special role. And you had to heal yourself. That's back when the game was hard. That was back in SWTOR hardcore mode. Ah, this is what I must do. Focus on killing the minions first. I was focusing too much on the leader to kill the interrogators. But there we go. Let's kill his friend, the Seneschal. That's one of my favorite words. So when I applied, back in the day when I applied, is that when I applied to UVA? I think that's when I applied to UVA. Yeah. I ended up writing an essay. They asked me, like, write an essay on what your favorite word is. And I picked the word Seneschal. In hindsight, I wish I would have picked the word hegemony. But hegemony is a good word. I just chose the wrong strategy. I tried to go for the leader first. You gotta take out the sons of bitches that surround him though. So where do we go? Oh no, there's more. An escape pod. Oh yeah, I don't want any of them to escape. Sith Investigator. Fuck that. You're not gonna investigate shit when I'm done with you. See, you're not investigating anything else now. Oh no. More. Okay, who's this Sith Zealot? Because he looks like a little bitch. Yeah. And then there's the Steward. Oh, the Steward is weak. Let's kill him first. Because again, looks like a little bitch. Woo! Alright, let's kill your friends. Let's kill their friends. Dun, dun. Oh shit, there's another one. He found us. He saw us. Another Sith Steward. Well, guess what? Sith Stewards are weak. I think they're weak, yeah. Are they? Yeah. He's dead. See? He just died. But two died at once. What? There's another Sith Zealot. Where are they coming from? They're just coming out of nowhere? It seems like they're just running out of nowhere. What's this Mickey Mouse bullshit? There's gonna be another one, isn't there?
That makes sense. Wait, was there another escape craft? I feel like I missed an escape pod. I did. Let's shut that motherfucker down. Let's launch it. Now I need to release the hands shuttle. Shit, am I going the wrong way? Yeah. I'm gonna have to go up this way, I think. Maybe not? Okay, that was scary. Maybe the way to there is over here. Oh, they're above me. Poggers. I just learned the definition of the word poggers. I don't even know what it means. But also, apparently Twitch doesn't like the word simp. So apparently I might get banned from Twitch because I just said that. That was strange. A strange interaction. It's like a zoomer word, like, zoomers confuse me sometimes. What's the word, the Firk? There we go, the way to there was over here. Wait, no. Alright, let's go right away. Maybe. Or no, I came over here this... Which way did I come? I forget. Oh, yeah, that looks about right. He's the elite. He's the spokesperson of the elite, just like MMI. Anybody remembers MMI? I'm literally the spokesperson of the elite. Heroic moment. And then I'm going to force choke you. There we go. Looks like she wasn't a boss, though. I mean, she was, but she was not an essential boss. But I guess I'm being a completionist for this dungeon. Okay. Sit. Go to the next level? No? No, it's not the next level? How does this thing work? Okay. So are you going to take me up again? Another level? Oh yeah, now we're talking. Okay, who's that? No, I don't want to fight another elite. I'll fight a strong though. Well, even though it's only a vassal, and you think vassals are like bitches. No, it went away. Okay, well, wait, should I kill the, no, they're both strongs, and they're both choking me. Let's talk about traditionalism, guys. That's a cool ideology. It's like the idea that man is, like, constantly degenerating from the stage of, like, perfection, and now we're in the Kali Yuga. And we need to perpetuate the Kali Yuga. We need to, like, embrace modernity if we are going to return to tradition. That's some pretty trad-ass shit, right? Also, Nick Fuentes is a cuck. Fight me, anybody? He's a poser, a cuck, and he's like a fake Catholic. I might survive this one. Thank you, Lord Scourge. Well, maybe not, actually. Oh, shit. Actually, might not. I might get killed. Well, I killed that one. So now it should be a little easier to stay alive. Since it's me and Scourge versus... yeah. There we go. Huh.
Okay. Think this is where it goes. Oh, yeah. Badass Sith. We need to find out what else is there before the Emperor's tomb. Okay. Mission complete. Go investigate the hangar. One of those hangars. Oh, there we go. Oh, no. I gotta fight a few more. No, the Seneschal. Oh, they're just regulars, so. Malgus. Crusader. Okay, before we kill the strong ones, we gotta kill the regulars. Let's do heroic moment. Let's do a big jump, and let me choke this mother lover. Oh yeah, that's the way of the Sith Marauder, baby. Yeah, let's talk traditionalism. If anybody's watching, what's your opinion of Julius Evola? He's kind of a fascist, but he was a good scholar of comparative religion. Mm-hmm. Actually, no, I'll take that back. I don't want to smear his name. He wasn't a fascist, he was a super fascist. There we go. Okay. Based in Spanglerco.
Offline now.
Okay, so. You go to the command deck. For that, I will be right back because I need to open up a beer. You know, I only do this stream, so I'm very late, so. I shall return. Got my pizza, got my premium lager beer, and now I'm going to the command deck. What surprises could be waiting for me here? Chest. Yeah, I don't think you're a real crusader. Power. Okay. Let's just choke him, the rest of him to death. There we go. And then this guy's basically gonna die in a second. About traditionalism, guys. So, that René Guénon, he was like, created traditionalism back in like the early 1900s, and he was pretty based. And so, one day he writes this book called The Reign of Quantity and Signs of the Times. And one day, about 100 years later, the plutocrat buys it from the bookstore. And finds out that it's unreadable. I don't understand a single thing he's trying to talk about. So, yeah. Oh, I'm going to get out one of my droids. Those are the same ones. Oh, I'll get this one. Okay, cool. I have my little astromech friend. Oh, they're making dick jokes.
No! Oh, fuck. I did something wrong. I think the med center's on this floor. Right, where's the droid? No, maybe not. Maybe not. I think I have to go to this other place. Oh. Jeez Louise. Okay. Drink of my lager, my premium Taj Mahal lager. There we go. Oh, it's foaming over. No. Oh well. Okay, so I'm gonna pair my shit here. Wasn't that bad. I'll make that money up easily. Probably by the end of this quest. Okay. I think the Sith are down here. Are they down this hallway? No, might be down the next one. Okay. Yeah, there they are. Oh, they all came back to life. How beautiful. Okay, so saber wards. This thing. This thing. This thing. And there we go. She'll concentrate trying to kill this one. This should work. Okay, no. Let's go. Okay, no, after the interrogator. You have to go at them one at a time. Not look nice. Oh, okay. The servant guard. Okay, cool. Oh no. Beat the servants first. Wanted to beat the servant guard. The key is to defeat the servants. So wait, is the servant guard, is it like servant guard, or does it guard the servants? Or is it like its title, servant guard? I don't know. Sometimes I feel like they just try to think of like the most base name possible, but then they don't think it through and it becomes cringe. I don't know. It's not that cringe though. I mean, servant guard's kind of a cool name. No? I'm supposed to be fighting the servant. Okay, there we go. Oh, he's an oppressor. You've been keeping the black man down for too many years. Servant guard is a she. I wonder what she looks like down under that mask. She's probably like a sexy Bond girl, you know? Probably not. Probably looks disgusting. I think she's a Sith. I mean, there are some hot Sith, though. I don't know why. Dark Talon. Pretty hot. Anyway, let's talk about traditionalism, guys. So, Martin Lane's written his book, I'm holding it right here, Ancient Beliefs and the Signs of the Times, that there's no doubt that a general civilization takes the edge off of man's natural alertness and vigilance, qualities which are most necessary for the preservation of language. Particular literacy lulls men into a sense of false security by giving them the impression that their everyday speech is no longer the sole treasury in which the treasure of language is safeguarded. And once the idea of two languages, one written and one spoken, has taken root, the spoken language is doomed to degenerate relatively fast, to drag down with it, eventually, also the written language, witness the new English translation of the Bible. Yeah, interesting. It's interesting. Does he not like the King James? Oh, weird. He was an Englishman. Martin Lewis was an Englishman, so I think he would like the King James, or at least its cultural importance. I'm not like one of those King James only, like cucks. But like, I stand the King James. So. It's interesting. I've always thought he kind of looks like Keanu Reeves, John Wick. I'm also, it's so funny that I'm wearing his mask. In fact, Scourge is actually the one who killed the Jedi Exile and betrayed Revan, but now they're friends again, it seems. In the end, this is where I'll stop streaming for the day. I might do a stream to finish this level tomorrow, or if not tomorrow, maybe next week, something like that. But so far, getting pretty interesting. I have to fight the Sith Emperor one. Ship or something like that. Anyway, thanks for whoever was watching right now for watching, and thank you for whoever was watching on. The pre-recording on YouTube. Thanks for that as well.